Morning, Speak High School. I'm Mads.
And I'm Lily. And this is your THS Morning Report. It's pop-up club day, so that means no Chromebook swap today, but next week things will get rolling again.
Here's what it'll look like. Tuesday will be Bennett, Wednesday, May and Comahay.
Thursday will be Grostadier, and Friday, Sawyer and Cowan.
Then, the next Wednesday, the 14th, will be Winkleman, Thursday the 15th, O'Callaghan, and Friday the 16th, Hathcock and Evans.
Freshmen, today is the last day to make changes to your second semester schedule. Remember, all changes must be made before school, after school, or during lunch. Email your counselor if you have any questions.
Head to the Trojan Cup for a nice hot latte or hot chocolate. They're open before school and during both lunches. And if you see JD, don't talk to her, man. Don't talk to her.
If you're interested in taking advantage of the free ACT test for juniors, you'll have to sign up on the form before the end of the day on December 15th. The link can be found in the Junior Counseling Corner Google Classroom.
You'll have to use your USD 501 issued Chromebook to sign up. Remember that you'll need to take ACT prep to qualify. If you have questions, see Ms. Prokey.
And if you're looking for test prep, the new ACT Test Prep and Strategies Workshop in 227W is underway. This is free and open to all THS students from 310 to 440. You can get free test prep materials and strategies to help your score even better. See Mr. Ditzler in 227W if you have any questions.
Mini corn dogs.
Primo pizza.
Baked beans.
And that's what you're eating.
And now the upcoming events.
Tomorrow, there's wrestling at Highland Park.
Women's and men's basketball at Valley Center.
And if you want to watch USA play the Netherlands tomorrow in the World Cup for a must-win game, you gotta get up. It's at 10 a.m.
We'll leave you with a double A throwback picture from October, since you look so pretty.
That's all we have for you today, Tomiko High. Remember,
towers up.